that time of the day where we like to say it's match day. It's Aldershot versus Dagenham and Redbridge, away at Dagenham and Redbridge, but we're starting the vlog at the Hallow Turf. It is the return of Iniesta Young, but this time he is playing for Dagenham and Redbridge. I am praying to the Lord that he does not score, so any, please, just no. It'll be very interesting to see how we play after that unbelievable performance against Wrexham. We are so unlucky not to get anything out of that game. Heartbreaking. Oh, I could cry. My score prediction for today's game, I'm going Aldershot 2, Dagenham Redbridge 1. I think we will get the victory after them beating us 2-0 at home last time, because we're just good. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We are on the road to the almighty 2,000 subscribers. Today's like target, we're going to go for 100 likes again. Let's smash it, let's get 3 points, and let's get to Dagenham.
A few moments later.
Thank you.
We have arrived inside Dagenham.
Empty.
And Redbridge. This ground is actually pretty decent, to be fair. I rate the away end highly. The team lights are on screen now. Haji Manoga comes in at centre back for Corey Jordan. Tyler Frost goes out to right back. Decent team. I think it is enough to win. No Iniesta Young in the squad. Despite what I was saying earlier in the video, I do not think he can score now. Well, he can't because he's not playing.
Stop!
2-1 Aldershot.
2-1 as well.
Dagenham 1, Aldershot 2.
Dagenham 1, Aldershot 3.
2-0 Aldershot, Ryan Glover and Pendlebury with a goal.
I almost said Dagenham, but yeah, 2-1 Aldershot.
Okay, I'm going to go for 3-2 the shot. Come on the shot. 7 beats. Come on the shot. 3-2.
Shot free kick.
Yes!
What a ball. It's corner! No!
You're joking.
No, 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 no. Unbelievable stuff right now. That pass is a whisker away from being tapped in. Oh, something on the side.
Cheers, Jeff.
And the crowd goes wild.
Yay. Well, that wasn't bloody meant to happen. Oh, the thing is, we've actually been the better team. We've been playing so well. We just haven't been creating those chances to test the goalkeeper.
Going to take one hell of an effort to score from here.
Sam, I'll give it up. You want to do it, mate?
Nice pass.
That was brilliant. That's so much better. We have got a shot where we can keep him that. I'm sure that we can score because these are defensively vulnerable. We are knocking the ball around nicely. We're keeping possession. We're making chances. But the only thing is they are hitting us on the counter. And they're looking pretty dangerous. So we've just got to make these chances count. Come on, boys. It's coming very soon. We've been the better team by far. We've been creating the better chance. We've been all over them. The goal is pending.
Why?
Half time, Dagenham and Rubbish 1. Aldershot Town 0.
Got a nice cheeky little burger, half pounder cheeseburger with onions, £5.90. Let's give it a taste.
That is bloody lovely.
To be fair, I do think we have been the better team. We have been passing the ball around nicely. My second half score prediction, I'm sticking with a 2-1. I reckon we'll get two goals in the second half. Let's win this.
Okay, let's go.
That was a full shot, 22 minutes to go. Tommy Ryder's coming on, Morgan Robson's coming on. Let's hope they can make a difference. Let's hope we can get something out of this game.
Your support is fucking shit.
Turn it up and you say fuck off.
Turn it up and you say fuck off.
Corner. Fucking hell. Go on.
Hey.
Oh, what a touch. Shot corner.
Good ball.
Great free kick.
Yes.
Oh.
Go. Oh. Go.
Two and a half minutes to go until the end of the game. It is cold. We are losing, and I just.
Hey.
About a minute on the end of the game. If you want to get back into it, we have to score now.
Few moments later.
Oh, we're gonna score!
All time score. Aldershot 1, Dagenham and Redbridge 2. Unfortunately, for the second time this season, we lose to Dagenham and Redbridge. Oh, I thought we were actually the better team, to be fair. We created some nice chances, but unfortunately, it was not to be today. We gave away two very sloppy goals, and when you do that in this league, unfortunately, it is going to cost you. But I'd like to thank you all very much for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. We're on the road to 2k subscribers, so you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button. Next up, we are on the road to Barnet. We're off to the Hive. Let's hope we don't get stuck. 3 points is coming. Thank you, beautiful people, for watching. And I will see you all later. Let's go!